confession. At this time, we'd like to give you our impression of how history may be taught in the schools of tomorrow as a result of today's generation gap. Students, are you ready for your lesson today?
Yes,
teacher.
Alec?
Yes, for the questions I'm set. It's just the answers I can't get.
Well, use your head. Vicky, what is our history lesson for today called?
It is called our history lesson for today.
I just said that.
That's funny, so did I. Today's history lesson is the story of Cauliflower Columbus.
You mean Christopher Columbus, Twiggy, not Cauliflower Columbus.
That's right, teacher. Christopher Columbus, Ohio, which was not only his name, but also his address.
I bet you she don't know his own number.
Teacher, do you know what Cauliflower Columbus discovered?
No, tell me, what did Columbus discover?
Don't tell me, you don't know either.
I had better look this up. Aha, I found it right here in the yellow pages.
What's it under?
My hand.
No. I mean, what profession is Columbus listed under?
Famous discoverers. Here's America listed in the back of the book.
Vicky, America starts with an A. It should be in the front of the book.
You're right, teacher. Vicky's got the book upside down.
Well, it says Columbus discovered the USA in a boat.
That's right. Columbus discovered America in a boat.
How did he ever get a big country like that in a boat?
Please, let's continue with our history lesson. Now, can you tell me where Columbus got his boats? Alec?
In a boat?
Don't get smart, Alec.
Smart Alec. Get it smart, Alec!
Columbus got his boats from Queen Isabella of Spain. Why, he went right to her throne and said,
Your Queenliness, I need three boats in a hurry. Pronto, pronto, because I'm going to America and I've got to get there by 1492.
And what did her Queenliness say?
Your Columbusness, where in the world is America and how will you ever find it?
I know. Columbus said, Your Queenliness, America is easy to find. All you have to do is look for Indian and follow arrows.
And so, Columbus got his three ships. And do you know what he called his three ships?
I know. He called his three ships... his three ships.
And then he told his crew to set sail for America. Hoist that sail, scruple barnacles! Hoist that sail, scruple barnacles! And with all that hot air, he filled his sails, and early next day, they landed.
Gosh, that was fast. There must have been a lot of wind.
He had lots of sail. A front sail, a back sail, a main sail, a white sail, a clearance sail, and a going out of business sail.
Now, can you tell me what Columbus did when he discovered America?
Yeah, he told his crew to take a lunch break.
Sure. After all, that's a lot of hard work discovering America.
And whatever happened to Columbus after that?
I don't know. He hasn't written to me in years.
Well, one thing is for sure. Every boy and girl in America should remember Columbus Day.
Why?
Because there's no school that day! No children! No headaches!
Click, click. That's all it takes to get an instant point when you own Pentel's fabulous CPA Sharp 5 retractable pencil. Pentel's CPA Sharp 5 is the finest mechanical pencil ever made. It has many special features such as 12 lead top load feed, eraser under top, and removable clip. Pentel CPA Sharp 5 uses high polymer 0.5 millimeter lead, which is inserted as easy as this. Now all you do is click, click, and you're ready to write. Pencil sharpeners are eliminated forever. Pentel CPA Sharp 5 is perfect for accountants, draftsmen, engineers, and all-around use for anyone requiring a rich-looking fine lead mechanical pencil. The CPA Sharp 5 is only $2.98 gift boxed. You'll never go wrong with a Pentel product made by Pentel, makers of the world-famous original sign pen.
Any time is right time with a Pentel 67 that writes with the greatest of ease. Not an ordinary marker, it's Pentel's economy-priced 67. Slim trim with durable nylon point. Writes fine, medium, or bold. Don't just ask for a marker, ask for Pentel 67. Only 29 cents everywhere. There is a world of difference. By Pentel, makers of the famous sign pen. Say goodbye to ordinary pencils. Get a Pentel Sharp 9 retractable pencil. Pentel's push-button Sharp 9 mechanical pencil. Finest retractable pencil ever made. Easy top-loading with eraser under cap. Easy writing, now only 98 cents. Made by Pentel, makers of the world's most complete line of fine quality writing instruments.